What's up, guys? You know who it is. Mero des Ted. Cool. Well, I'm in better spirits now. So yeah, that's cool.
1 second, let me adjust my screen here.
There we go, it's better. Oh, really? Since when? Huh. So, it's kind of like Trino. Yep, I figured. 10 years indeed. This is the best town yet, dude. There's so much stuff in here. Sadly, I believe it. There's people outside too, dude. Johnny. There's too much to explore, dude. You. Huh. I knew you looked familiar. Let's see. Let's go to the casino. Nothing. Sayonara. We are going to grind for a little bit of gil in a little bit. Plus, Henry's stats are garbage, and he needs equipment. He needs some clothes. Not that I think I can change his clothes. He really needs a new getup. Seriously. Alright, I'll do this another time. I don't usually spend a lot of time in places like these, like the Colosseum in 6 or the Battle Arena in 7. I that's never been my thing. But I might check this out at some point. My fiance would love this. Yo. Dancers. This is cool. This is pretty elaborate. No. Bye. Try and equip it, damn it. Is there anything else here we need to do? Yeah, there's a lot of places to go. I don't want to leave here and, like, realize... I feel like I should do Final Fantasy VII style and just give all... I don't know how if... Because Bianca's not in my team anymore. I don't know when I'll see her again. Bella's not in my team anymore. Grawlin's not on my team. I feel like I should... Final Fantasy VII style... You know what? I'll just give it to him. I was gonna say Final Fantasy VII style and just give everything to the main character. All the sources. More often than not... Sometimes I do strategize around them, but... Unless you're source farming, the sources don't make a huge impact. Now, if you do source farm, then you will basically more than double your character's effectiveness than if you were to just level 99 and not max out their 255 stats. But, whatever. Seven slimes. Oh, he's got Blaze. Nice. Oh, fucked you up. Ba-da-da-ba-ba-ba-ba. You know, I'm noticing that there's not a huge difference between characters and their abilities. Nothing. It's more equipment than anything. So it's not really class-based. I don't know how I feel about that. Fucking fucker. Come on, Henry. Ah! Okay. I see how it's gonna be. What's this? Dude! I see. I know exactly where we are. It's nighttime. What a horrible night to have a curse. Oh, dude, we're so. Oh my god. I have to be careful out in this bitch. Oh my god, I know what town this is. I know what town this is. Let's go. You're not getting in my way. I'm getting through here no matter what. Damn it. Awakened. I guess that's grammatically accurate. Dude. Holy fucking shit, what happened to this place? Expected her to be here too. So there are survivors. Why? That's right. Tell me about it. I think she just told you. That's it? Yes. It's daytime now. I think. I like the daytime nighttime mechanic. Even if it doesn't. Oh, they changed there. Okay, they're outside now. Even if nothing changes. Even if it's just decoration. That's something I wish RPGs would do more often than they almost never do. That's where I'm heading next. I will find her. Oh, okay, he's still on tactics. What the hell? I can't believe it took me a second to realize that I still have Henry with me. Fuck, I dropped my fucking controller. Tell me about it. Nothing, because we don't have shit for money. Well, we should talk to him then. That's not a yes or no question. I don't even know what a beer is. Where is she? Where's Duncan? I'll be right back. Could you get more blatant than that? Stay here to resume the plot. Thank you. We can't go there without the official papers. So what good happened? Yada yada does a... Don't worry, I'm gonna check everything before I leave here. Stop! Don't rub it in my face! Oh, let's go swimming! Kidding. We'll see her again one day. Man, the monsters out there were pretty tough, man. Henry needs that, but I can't afford it. Oh, I'm gonna say. Nice. Both of us. I find it really hard to believe that this thing that only cost 120 GP, that sounds incredibly basic, wooden hat, is not only better for him, but better for me too. Hi. So we're gonna keep heading this way. Bye. Where else can we go? Eat a fucking fuck! So I have no sense of direction on where to go. I'm gonna have to just explore. That's fine. Why couldn't I attack with Henry? Oh, duh. Tactics. The enemy designs are really good. Man, the enemies are fucking tough here. Place is occupied. Nope, cobwebs. Wounds we literally went here for no reason? I don't know, maybe she's around here by some miracle. Yeah, no, let's get the fuck out of here. I mean, I know where I need to go, Reinhardt, but I have no idea how to get there. Okay, that settles it. What the fuck does this thing do? Nice. 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 It takes you to the last town you're at. I'm gonna stay at the inn. Heal. Oh, there's someone up there. Thank you. Nothing good happened. They basically just screamed, "Hey, there's a cutscene if you sleep." It's really annoying. It's like, ugh. I'm gonna try and head to somewhere else. I'm gonna head south and see what I can find. Damn it, fucking Henry. Boy, what's up? My dog came to say hi. Nope, stay away from my cords. Stay away from my cords, buddy. Hold on, guys. You have to be nice to your dogs. Your doggies. E.D. Alright, buddy. Go play. Okay. Go away before I rename you Doge. Okay, this is the town I started in. I miss this song right here. You know, let's try to go back to Reinhardt. Maybe we'll be able to force our way through. Now that, I guess, because of that scene, maybe we needed to see that scene that will allow us to get there somehow. Like, I guess Henry will grow some balls and be like, "Dude, do you know who I am?" Oh my god, something just occurred to me. Oh my god, remember how, wow, that's actually really touching now I think about it. You remember when I met future me was like, "Things get rough, but don't worry, everything is up fine." And I told, and then later I went on to tell you that if I became a slave, I'd probably kill myself. Because that's not a life. That's... That just, that touches my heart, dude. Because that's, it would take me from the future to say, "Hey, you're not going to be a slave for the rest of your life, and you'll eventually get out, and things will be better." In order to give me the hope, because no hope means no life. There's, I don't understand how anyone can live without some kind of hope for something. I mean, yeah, I'm gonna head back and try and... Yada yada, does it? Ow! Ow! Let me through. Oh my god! Yo! Not only did he grow a pair of balls, but he slapped that motherfucker and said, Tom, let me the fuck through. Or I'm gonna tell everyone about your fucking porno stash, your hentai tentacle stash. See? Hey, you still scared of frogs? Yes! Dude, yes. And it makes sense, you know, he worked up the courage to go back because he heard of what awful things were going on in his absence, which he was able to do so at the town we went to. That's fucking awesome. Why don't they make RPGs like this anymore? Why don't they make games like this anymore? Fuck. Why aren't there more 22-year-olds who feel like me about these games? Still? Dude, it's been 10 years. This could get messy. Damn right we remained calm. We played FF6. We know how to handle a Yeti. Seriously, dude, get some new clothes. I'll be damned if I get caught hanging out with you in these clothes. This way? Run, 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 run. Oh, okay. I didn't feel confident about trying to fight them. Thanks, fuckhead. Yo, dude, is that me? I really don't want to use this, but I don't really have a choice. By default. Like how they didn't even let me go to the church. I mean, I guess that's cool. Daytime. Almost. Stopped it just before daytime, I think. No, I didn't. I need to sleep again. Ugh. Man, you think. Man, we got fucking owned, didn't we? This way. We will make it to Reinhardt if it kills you. Get it? Ow, dude, the enemies here hurt, like, really badly. Henry's slow as fuck, but it's alright. It's a good thing Henry was such an asshole, otherwise the guard would have been like, Henry. You're not Henry. But dude, don't you remember when I did this? No. I'm gonna head back and go up that way instead. I have a slight feeling that's where I'm supposed to go. Yeah, it is. Because there's that lake that's right by there, too. Fuck. Let's run. There it is. No wonder I got owned. I wasn't supposed to go there. Let's go during the day. I might be at this a while. Kick their asses! Ugh. Good job. Ah! Come on, kill him! Come on, you can do it! Oh, these guys hurt. They suck. No. Oh, shit. I'm in Reinhardt. Ow. Let's go to the fucking church. Let me try that again. Since this was the last town we went to, it took us there automatically. Had to pay. This is why I'm agnostic. Legit. One of the many reasons, but you should be doing it for free. Even if I... This is what it means to be a Christian. Or Catholic, whichever. I should be allowed to... Not that I would ever do this, because I'm not an asshole. I should be allowed to come up here, insult you, insult your God, and spit in your face. And you should still revive me, even if I don't pay you. Even if I do all those things. Because that's just how it works. I shouldn't have to give you money to do good, to do God's will. You do it, your reward is that you're furthering the will of God. Seriously. Let's not get into a debate on that one. The only reason that it bothers me, like, if you want to ask for a donation, you know, like, hey, listen, I know I'm doing God's work, but I helped you out. Would you mind helping me out, buddy? That's perfectly fine. But it shouldn't be a, give me money or I will let this person be dead. No, you won't, because then you'll go to hell, you fucker. Here, I'll give you 5 more. Was that old man? Fuck you. You know, this is where we last ended up before we spent, you know, 10 years in slavery. Old man might have a point. Okay. Fair enough. Bet y'all sneak around. What the fuck is wrong with this country? The Empress wanted your crystal, duh. Listen, if you're feeling that bad about it, just go to Mount Ordeals and become a paladin. Okay? Now lost. I will look around a little longer. Let me through, fucker. Should have done that from the get go. It's right here, isn't it? Oh, shit, for a second I thought I was right. Thank you. Is it inside the castle or outside of the castle? That's what I want to know. Get out of my face. Fuck. This plot line sounds familiar too, actually. This reminds me of FF3, where there's a war going on because the king up and decided to be an asshole out of nowhere. And then we show up and bust in, or invited in, you know, for whatever, it depends on the context. We go to the castle to confront the person who suddenly decided to up and be an asshole for no reason, and then he tries to kill us, and it's like, oh, I was being manipulated by another person. Actually, FF4 does this too, kind of. Damn it. Don't make me pull up a walkthrough. There's nothing more annoying than that. Nothing. I'm not gonna go over every fucking tile and press the X, Y button, whatever. I'm not doing that. Starting to get irritated now. There we go. Okay, so it is going to be on the outside somewhere. Other side, maybe? Probably. Doggy! I see. Let's try that. Although I have a bad feeling about this. Dude, what? We're using the boat. Oh yeah, this is it. Not. Okay, now I'm getting pissed off because why would they let me use the boat if I'm not supposed to use it? It's just another option to confuse me. Like, for real, where the fuck do I go? Alright, I'm looking it up. God damn it. Jeez, man, come on. Some bullshit. I'm gonna be pissed off because it's either gonna be in this ridiculously convoluted place that's like, really, how am I supposed to figure that out with a walkthrough? Or it's gonna be in the most obvious place ever, and I'm just an idiot for not noticing where it was at. So, either way, I'm gonna lose. Come on. And before people go, oh, you need to edit your videos because people don't want to see this. Anyone who says that has clearly never edited videos before. If you do as so much as edit it at all, you have to render it, which means you have to spend an additional 2 hours than you normally would just to upload it. I can spend 2 hours uploading the video, or I can spend 4 hours editing, rendering, and uploading it. Can I pass it? Come on, where am I? Okay, no, we're good. Don't care about any of this. Okay. What? Are you kidding me? It's under the fucking drawbridge. Kill me. Kill me. How was I supposed to know it was there? You can't see it. Of course, I guess that's what makes it secret. And you know what? That makes my complaint about the boat completely invalid. And in hindsight, you know what? I won. I couldn't see a scenario where I won, but I did. It's not a ridiculously convoluted place that you need a walkthrough for, but it's not so obvious that I'm an idiot for not noticing it. It's right in between there. You want a piece of us? I didn't think so. Whoa, I didn't take shit from that, did he? Holy fuck, their defense is ridiculous. But this is clearly being monitored. There's no way this exists and nobody knows about it, because people, whoever built it... What is this that I'm trying to open? It looks like a door, but it can't be, because it's like... Shit, we might not be ready to come in here, dude. Oh, yep, time to go. Yeah, we weren't ready. We weren't ready. It's not a donation, it's a fee. If the easiest way to... The easiest way to convince someone to pay money without making yourself out to be an asshole like he just did is make the other person feel like they'll be an asshole if they don't pay off, basically. Easy. Let's grind a little. This will be interesting. Aw, look at the cute slimes. Die. The spell of bang. Ouch, man. All right, so here's what I think I'm going to do. I think I'm gonna do a couple of battles just so I can pad out the time for the video, because I don't like making short videos if I can avoid it. Then I'm going to grind off camera, because I think I'm going to be here for quite a while, considering how much damage. Like I said before, you know you're done grinding if you can tap A repeatedly and not get wrecked, and I'm losing quite a bit of health per battle. See, I lost more than half of my maximum health in that one battle. That basically means that I need to tent or at least use healing spells every battle, basically, in order to survive. And I don't know if you want to see that. So, yeah. Then I'll resume my next video. Once I'm done grinding. So I'll make this the last battle. What the hell does Bang do? Oh, I didn't even get to select the target. Dude, is it AoE? Yes! It increases damage as it goes up, I think. I'm gonna have a fucking field day with this one. Fuck. Ah. Tough bastards. Die. What? Yo, he's still living. Henry needs to get raised up especially. Yeah, I'm gonna take a little recording break here. Grind for... fuck, I don't know how long. And then record some more tomorrow. Bam, catch you guys on the flip side.